You guys are on?
Adam, good luck to you, sir.
Good luck. I'll be on the play.
Soundtrack.
Unfortunately, I'll keep this.
Oh, Mulligan. So I could have kept it. Rather be safe.
I got you.
I keep bad hands because I can't win with good ones.
That logic.
Hey, you can make your deck to be like that.
It's just my life.
Sir? Much better than last time. Okay. Ah! In response. I heard of things where you have a swamp.
I'm gonna go to 19.
Hair of the Wilds. I don't like that card. I don't like that card. Well, it's an understandable dislike. I'm sorry. You do have a song, don't you? Well, pass. What's in that hand?
It's pretty bad.
I mean, what you drew right now. I have no clue what was on the top of the deck.
It's not too bad.
Yeah. Awesome.
Green white.
Don't know what it does.
It exiles it.
Okay. Exile a target creature.
With power 3 or greater.
Okay.
Go ahead.
It's only on generating.
Right,
so it says
Michael. 2, 3. Closer. Play one, game one.
Yep, that is all. Thank you.
Swing two.
Got an eight.
Yeah, I see it, sir.
Some lands would be fantastic.
No, they wouldn't.
But apparently.
Lands for you would not be fantastic for me.
Apparently, I can't do that.
Swing for two.
Is that a little target attacking?
Non-land permanent.
Okay. And pass.
White, green, black, Seadrunner. Trigger on Seadrunner. I gain three, you lose three.
And I'll play it in game two. I thought it was a 5/5.
Yeah, it's a 4.
Okay. I'm at 18. I'll play the top one. Game 2. Top game 2.
Okay.
Alrighty. I'll take it. I am loving those courses, man.
I think that's all we're both doing is just. Spend all that on that, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, mm-hmm. 26.
Sure.
You got
it
down. Oh, yeah.
Game two. That's my point.
They've changed.
A little bit. We're not only good ones.
Elspeth used to make such good, you know, soldiers, and now she makes paper. I'll take the four. I should count as a land. So, 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we use 7 of 10. Play. Okay, my army of insects here. Buzz, buzz. And pass to you, sir. Tokens in the graveyard. All about that equal rights for tokens.
Let's do it. Gains your life.
Yeah. Assume I block three of them.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, you block these.
These. I'm saying because of the flying.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's something, I would block two of those.
And you can block these two, because there's really no point in blocking this one, because it's trample. Because these are the biggest. That's a five, and that's a four.
Oh, you monstrous the...
No, it's out with Elspeth and Elbow.
All your strength is 2 plus 2 and flying, don't they? So yeah, I would have to do the biggest ones. So
block 3, so those.
I would still block Rhino and those two. I'm pretty sure that's game though.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I'll call it.
You're on?
Good luck, sir.
Good luck.
And back to 20.
Man, I can dig it.
1, 2, 3. Six.
Yeah, but I've had the flu, so like I was at home the other night, like all drugged up on cough medicine, and I was like, I'm just gonna go 5-color burn.
Being drugged up's not good for you, buddy.
It's not good for somebody.
I can't say anything. When I'm sick, I'm drugged up on Dayquil at the end.
I've been drinking Dayquil, NyQuil, Robitussin. Carry it.
Bombs.
Go ahead.
I'm scared.
Dun dun dun. Courser.
I dealt one damage. Every
split.
Time someone uses a pain, I'm like, yeah, that's first blood.
What's the video? Okay, I'll attack you for 3. Okay, I'll take it. I got first blood on LSV. I'm done.
I win. I mean, technically, I got first blood.
No.
I dealt it.
No. I don't care.
Line out trigger. 22.
I refuse you.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Falcon. That was the most Jigglypuff Falcon fight. For Kirby Falcon.
Hey, he can be Jigglypuff all he wants. Mm-hmm. As long as he does it in a pimping style.
Technical term. Pimping.
The irony of what I want to do. Sorry, I'm thinking stupid things and laughing at myself.
Happens to me.
Oh no, I take 4.
Go ahead.
Thank you, sir. Everything.
Actually, that works fine for me. Five. So the Genesis Hydra for three. Let's see if I can find three on here. So one, two, and three. One of there are the win. For a while. And I get to shoot. Thank you, sir.
Do you not find any men? What's up?
Stand past you, sir. End of turn.
I
don't have OCD at all.
Drop screen.
Mind if I read it?
Okay.
Scratcher.
Okay, sure.
Combat.
Do it.
Take two.
Second me.
Okay. Good. Plant. One.
Depends, are you doing like whip or are you doing like Abzan? I think it's a 24. Yeah, I think you could comp it to a 23 if you want, depending on the matchup. But I think 24 is not. I mean, you have to be able to get access to land. Like, you want to be able to like hard cast queen and then, like, or like, if she gets milled, it's not a big deal. Yeah, if she gets milled, that's best case scenario. Do it for back.
Yeah.
But you need to be able to at least cast, like, hard cast. That's a really, like, long, grindy match. You gotta, like, get your graveyard full and then, like, get access to anything. You get whip on. Yeah. But you need to be able to go to distance in case you don't get into one or they, like, have artifact or a chamber.
Three claim sage. Nothing since you don't have any
chance. Sorry. Hey, guys, just over 15 minutes.
Another one. Block the cat. And take three. Or two.
Like, you know, like Wilds, Rock House, and Death and Release.
Reapers? They're going to be in the bulk right now. They're really cheap.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, six, seven, Genesis Hydro for five. Can I get through? One, two, three, four, five.
There you go.
Oh, another question. I just go with, I want snow.
Snow is not bad.
Snow's beautiful, it's fun to play in, it keeps you out of work.
It would be better if it kept you out of work and you got paid for it.
I do.
Oh, you do?
I'm paid monthly. That's how I do. The monthly part is crap, though.
You have my government work?
Yeah. I'm the man. Respect my authority.
Spit my authority.
Exactly. Assuming.
I was going to say, he doesn't have. Hey, okay, so I'm not swinging with a two. Can you understand why I didn't go for the air? Plus for the, actually, no, go monstrous, then Magnus.
He doesn't die, but he...
Oh, that's what I said, go monstrous on him.
Come on.
Yeah, crap. Take it. I'm at 9.
Pastor, you.
And I forgot to reveal the top. Not that it wasn't about to get played anyway. Tap two, next for four. Five. Because I don't have anything to put this on. Plus one, make that a...
But yeah, if I turn 8 on the air, if you're in that matchup, it's probably a pretty grindy and you're trading creatures with each other anyway.
Tap the force.
Yeah. I'll take the two and you lose that.
Yeah. This is to gain 8.
Sure.
17.
They're in those boxes back there. So we just. Oh, how much? Oh, 50 cents. Yeah.
What's your life?
17. Right. Over here. Oh, wait, no, I understand. We can't really see it because of the grading.
That's right. I was just making sure.
Okay.
There we go. Courser blocks cat and with the 3/3.
Monstrous.
I don't even remember what the monstrous does on it.
Plus one, it's hexproof and indestructible.
Okay.
And I will kill
Rhino step.
Sure.
I'm just going to leave that exposed till I draw. And that goes down to one.
Make three more soldiers.
Okay.
I don't pass turn again.
Oh my, what shall I draw?
Oh. I've seen worse parts.
Does the cat have trample?
Yeah.
Oh, that one.
I will go with that. See what I can.
Yeah, I figured.
Fleece main line, monstrous fleece main line.
Gotcha. You know, I just realized it didn't say target force becomes. Yeah. I totally forgot. That's what you get for borrowing your deck, but
I'll do it.
Pass. It's good to say, that's game. Okay.
You know the only Darksteel Citadels instead of the forest?
No, yeah. Well, I never play green. I'm usually red, white, white, blue, or white. And I haven't played like in a month and a half, so.
I got you.
Yeah. But no, yeah, I was just thinking.
You four fours, yeah.
Well, no, yeah, I was just remembering he told me about that's why those were in there, and I was just thinking, why did he tell me these were, oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.